My name is Jalen Kenner. I play wide receiver. I'm a sophomore.
I'm Matt Couch from Versailles, Kentucky. I went to Woodford County High School. I play quarterback, and I'm a sophomore this year.
My favorite moment.
My favorite moment was when we played Anderson. We was down 20-0 at half, and the team rattled a comeback win, 21-20, in the fourth quarter.
It's probably against Anderson, that roll throwback to Jalen.
My favorite play was Wolfpack.
I don't know if I've ever just been that happy.
A fake option to the right with a throwback to me on the backside with a post touchdown to win the game.
I mean, it was just a really exciting moment when you're down, you fought all the way back, and you do something to take the lead. It's a really exciting thing.
As a freshman, starting was a big step for me. I didn't know what to expect coming into college, but when my sophomore year came around, I know what they expect. My playing level has risen because I already knew what they expect from other team and how to practice hard and play hard and prepare for games.
I think the most exciting game we had was the Kenyon game. First home game we had this year, stands were as full as I've ever seen them here. We went ahead, we didn't give it up. It was a really exciting game. It was probably the most exciting game I've been a part of this time I've been here.
My name is Dennis Colley. I was originally born in Ghana, a small country in West Africa. And I grew up in Atlanta, Georgia. And I came to Harlem, and trust me, it's the best place to be. It's like one of those things where you have to come to really, understand what I'm talking about. It's awesome, man. And playing football just makes it exceptional. I promise you guys.
My name is Allen Eugene, number 44. I play defensive end, and I'm from Brooklyn, New York.
I love to hit, man. You know what I'm saying?
Playing as a freshman, it was cool. It was kind of intense because you're out there playing against grown men out there.
Then you have to, put yourself in the mindset, okay, you know what? I'm a freshman. I love to play football. I don't want to sit on the bench. You know what I'm saying? You got to pick that one position that you want to get or that one guy. You got to fight for it. That's all I told myself every day. I'm saying, you know what? I love to play. Not just play just because I want to be on the field, but I want to play because I want to help my team in the weight. So, I made that my mindset and worked every day at practice, every day at practice. Say I want to start. I want to be the best I can be.
College is very different from high school, and I think that coming up from freshman to sophomore year, that you do learn a lot about football.
Man, okay, listen to me if you're on camera. Listen, please listen. Harlem is gonna be a good football program. I see glimpses of it right now.
My expectations is to really put Harlem football on the map. We are going to get better. We have a lot of talent.
Awesome coaching staff. Awesome players. Awesome teammates. Everything I love about it. I'm not just saying that as a player on the team, but I'm saying this out of a true place of my heart. It's an awesome place to be.
I ran a sack. I always thought I knew how to blitz and stuff like that, but I just listened to the coaches. He said, stand right here, blitz this way. And I was like, I'm gonna stand right here, blitz, just like how he told me. And sure enough, quarterback was right there, and I just destroyed him, man. I know his hair, I killed him. So that's my favorite play of the year.
After a while, we gelled together, man. We was we really cause chaos, like, you know, and we just have to keep the same momentum taking on to next season. I mean, Earlham has great teachers. Challenging courses, but you do learn a lot, and there's a lot of resources on campus to help you pass your classes. So there's never any worry about like failing or anything, because you can get a lot of help, and the teachers really know what they're talking about, and they're also passionate. So if you need help, you can always go up to them and talk to them.
This is also an awesome campus, man. It's an awesome campus. It's a lot of fun. It's amazing. You know, it's like, before, people tell you, you ask people who've been here before, why do you love Earlham so much? And you never understand why they love it so much, but after being here.
I look back and I'm like, I'm so glad I chose Earlham, because, you know, it's the best place to be, I promise you.
Academics is first, because you have to understand football's going to come to an end, believe it or not. But the best part about playing at Earlham and also at a Division III program is you are in control of your future. You know, football coaches, you know, football program doesn't determine if you are actually in control of your future. You pick your classes, you know, you focus on your goals, whatever you want to accomplish as a student. And that comes first, because you have to understand you're a student athlete. This game can end or whatever. So I love it. It's very rigorous sometimes, but it's also, you know, a lot of freedom to, you know, pick courses, study abroad, you know, get aid in so many ways. Partially one of the reasons why I ride here, because like awesome financial aid, you know, they help you out a lot, you know, so it's an awesome place to be. Academics first.
It's simple. You want to start something. You don't want to be the one to join something just to be a part of it. You might, it's I like Earlham because I'm part of a building program, you know what I'm saying? So one day I know I can look back and say, I was one of those that helped build this. You know, if you go somewhere else where you feel like, you know, maybe there might be a winning team or this and that, you're just one of the numbers.
We are going to be a good football program. Offensively, we have a lot of potentials. We have a lot of great players. One of the best receivers I've ever seen, you know. Overall, man, we are very, very good offensively. But come join the team, man. We are going to be phenomenal. I promise you that.